Hello, I'm Ulfana Rupina from IPB University, awardee of Erasmus Plus on 2018 for Asian Region with the program MSFSCC, Master Science in Food Security and Climate Change.
The project was funded by the European Commission's Erasmus Plus program, and part of its activities is conducting a summer school and intensive course on sustainability assessment in agricultural production and food processing. I was joined on summer school and was going to Pahang in Negeri Sembilan to explore common agricultural practices of farmers and private companies operating oil palm cattle integration vis-a-vis practices of oil palm production and cattle integration as possible sustainability transition strategy given the effects on climate change to the different sectors of both developed and developing countries. I also got the mobility program to UPM around one semester, and over there, I was study and focus on food security since my background was animal science, but it's still relevant and connected. I also doing research and publish on proceeding. It's such a good opportunity being the part of Erasmus+.
Let's make dreams come true together with Erasmus.